a father, a son, a person of strength, a big heart. Anybody who's seen him, when you see him, you smile, he light up your day right then and there. It is a shame that we have to be celebrating his life with him not being here, but I continue to always feel him by my side. Every time I look at his mother, his brother, his sister, I just know that he's going to always be with us because we're going to keep his name alive and we continue to stand for him and we will get justice for him.
Never had the privilege of meeting Charlene Tindall, but my son has had the privilege of feeling his spirit and his life being celebrated, and that is a privilege. And my son knows that justice will be served.